The button is a far over a piece of paper.
Can't get your, all your points on that. You're restricted.
It was good because we didn't get distracted, but it was bad because we couldn't ask like our mates or like any advice or something.
I think we should do it again, yeah, because it was a good way to have a little debate without having to hear people shouting at each other.
One good thing is that you can get all your ideas down without being interrupted by people. Like, if they were speaking, they might suggest something whilst you're trying to finish your point.
The good thing is that you can, like, respond to someone. Because, like, if you don't get it, then they can tell you straight away. And, like, if you've got something in your mind, you can't, like, forget it. It's a good idea of it.
You can say a lot more when you're talking to each other rather than writing it down, because you can't explain it properly. And I think we could use it in a lot about other lessons as well, like when you have history and everything, you can have a lot of open discussions. I think.
And we would like to do it more often because I think it's a good way to learn.
You can't like interrupt people, so that's a good thing.
The bad thing is you have to keep trying to drag the paper up here.
It's easy, like, if you want to, it's better to say it because it takes less time, whereas if you've got a very detailed point, you might not have time, and other people might get annoyed with it, then if you want to go into detail.